With Skepsi, you can automate any digital task within minutes. Just create DOTE, do your task once, and save DOTE. These are the three steps. And then you can use these DOTEs as many times as you want by just saying implement DOTE. Let's see what happens inside Skepsi when a user says create DOTE. At first, Skepsi creates a software robot known as DOTE. This software robot then automatically learns whatever actions or steps the user takes to complete the task. And when the user says implement DOTE, the software robot then automatically executes the user actions and completes the task all by itself. Now let's begin by checking out few examples. In the first example, let's create a DOTE which will automatically post new content to a LinkedIn account. We will use Skepsi's voice recognition here instead of keyboard. Skepsi, create DOTE. Visit linkedin.com. Start a post. Add a document. Choose file. Post 1. As you can see, document post 1 is selected. We will set the file name as variable input so that next time this DOTE runs, it can create a new post with different file content. Skepsi set variable input. Skepsi text file name. Okay. Text form title. Done. Text LinkedIn post demo. Post. Now we will save the DOTE with a name. Skepsi stop DOTE. Text LinkedIn. Okay. So in this way we can create a DOTE. Now we will run the DOTE by saying implement DOTE and you will see it automatically creates a new post with new content. Skepsi implement DOTE LinkedIn. As you can see, it has started the execution. Now it will repeat all the steps we just created earlier. Tuesday. Here it is entering the title. As you can see, it just posted a new LinkedIn post all by itself. Let's compare the results after doing the task manually and after automating it with Skepsi. When done manually, it takes 6 minutes on average, but with Skepsi, it took only 40 seconds. In manual task completion, you have to put effort to do that. While with Skepsi, because it is automated, there is zero effort. Also, while doing manually, you have to come, sit daily and perform the task on daily basis. While with Skepsi, you can schedule it on a daily frequency and it will run automatically, so you can just schedule it and forget it. Now moving on to example 2, we will see implementation of a DOTE on Excel where it will perform some filters and create 2 new Excel files. Now we'll use the command implement DOTE to start. Skepsi implement DOTE Excel filters. Now it has opened the file in Excel. Now it will extract 3 columns into a new worksheet. Next, it will split the first column into 2 columns. Now some formatting is done. Now it divides the file into 2 lists. Here we have to enter the file name because earlier during creation we gave it as a variable input so that we can customize the file name. As you can see, the DOTE completed all the steps successfully and the result is two files are created. For this task, the manual completion takes 11 minutes on average, but with Skepsi, we can complete it in just 1.15 minutes. Again, the effort will be zero while doing with Skepsi, and you can schedule for any later dates. So in this way, you can automate almost any digital task. We have shown a few examples, and in this similar way, you can automate your own tasks and your own apps. Now, if you want to do a larger task which has multiple steps, or you have a task which involves multiple applications, then you can use DOTE process. Let's see an example to understand this better. This is a workflow where we will extract contacts from a portal, clean data in Excel using some filters, then we will send emails to one set of contacts and send WhatsApp messages to other set of contacts. After that, we will send a Zoom invite to selected contacts. As you can see, this is a complex workflow with 5 different applications involved. Now let's see the implementation using DOTE process. Let's first open the DOTE process. We have created a DOTE process which has 5 DOTEs, as you can see. We are giving some inputs. Now we will execute this DOTE process and it will automatically complete the task. As you can see, it is visiting apollo.io website to extract the contacts. Based on some filters, a list is prepared like job title, geography, headcount, and industry. Now it's selecting 25 contacts and saving it to a list named Jan27. Now it's adding another 25 contacts to the same list. Now it will export this list to Excel. Now this exported file is moved to Apollo folder. Now it has opened the file in Excel. Now it will extract 3 columns into a new worksheet. Next, it will split the first column into 2 columns. Now some formatting is done. Now it divides the file into 2 lists. Next, it will send emails to list 1 contacts. Mail Bluster is opened. A segment is created using list 1 Excel. Now an email campaign is created. New contacts are added as recipients. Now it will schedule the campaign with a specific date and time. Now email campaign is scheduled. Now it will send a WhatsApp message to list two contacts. And the message is sent to a single contact. Now it will send Zoom invite to selected contacts. As you can see, a meeting is being scheduled for a specific date. And it will send the invite using Google Calendar. As you can see, it completed all 5 tasks successfully within 5 minutes. As you can see, if we complete this task manually, it takes on average about 50 minutes. But if we automate it using Skepsi, it just takes 5 minutes. Let's see how to schedule DOTE process for a later time. Now, if you want to run this DOTE process daily, you can schedule it from here. Select daily. Now this DOTE process will run daily at 6 p.m. With Skepsi share DOTE feature, you can share your DOTEs with others. This will help them use the DOTEs you created to complete their own tasks. So let's see how we can share our DOTEs with other people. Just right-click Skepsi and select Command Manager. Here, inside the DOTE Manager, you can see all your saved DOTEs. Select the DOTE which you want to share. Click Export and Save. Now you can share this file with others and they can import this file using DOTE Manager into their Skepsi app. Skepsi in-app assistance allows you to automatically access applications using your voice. We'll see here few examples like open application commands, in-app commands like file, font, and some browser commands. Let's get started. Skepsi, open Word. Skepsi, open Chrome. Skepsi, open Word. Skepsi, blank document. Skepsi, font. Arial black. Design. File. Skepsi, open Chrome. Skepsi, visit wikipedia.org. English. Scroll down. Republic Day. So in this way, you can use in-app assistance. It will help you save time by avoiding multiple clicks, keyboard shortcuts, and other redundant steps. Also, you don't have to search for buttons anymore. In this section, we will see dictation and translation features. Skepsi has a powerful built-in speech engine that can accurately help you text using voice. In next example, a mail will be composed using voice, and also later we'll see how translation works. Skepsi text, hi Lucia. Skepsi text, this is to inform you that the first floor of the office building is under renovation. Please be informed that the first floor will be closed from date 1st February 2023 to 10th February 2023. We intend to serve you better. Thank you. This way, you can use Skepsi to dictate documents, write blogs, send mails, and various other purposes. Now we'll see some translation examples. Skepsi, translate where does your opportunities lie to German? Skepsi, translate today is an exciting day to Dutch. Skepsi, translate the breeze is cool and fresh today to Spanish. So this was a quick overview of Skepsi along with major features. You can enroll for our early access program from our official website skepsi.ai.